specimen gathering mission on planet Alpha 177.
Mr. Spock is much stronger than the ordinary human being. Aroused, his great physical strength could kill. But it's a risk I'll have to take.
Something bothering you, Mr. Spock?
May I say that I have not thoroughly enjoyed serving with humans. I find their illogic and foolish emotions a constant irritant.
Unlike you, we humans are full of unpredictable emotions. Love. Tenderness.
If I seem insensitive to what you're going through, Captain, understand. It's the way I am.
Don't be afraid. Here's my hand. Hold on.
You are beautiful. More beautiful than any dream of beauty I've ever known.
What is your point, Mr. Spock?
I love you. I can love you.
Kiss me. You're out of your mind.
Prospect appeared quite attractive to you a moment ago.
You don't really want to hurt me, do you? Put that thing away.
No, I don't think so.
No! I can't. It's painless and quick.
Ah! Entry made by Second Officer Spock.
Ah! Possible they may have hit the wrong entry point.
Yes. Very well, Captain.
Try again.
If it pleases you.